Good morning, guys and girls, boys and girls, guys and girls. Good morning. I have missed the woods. It's been almost 4 weeks, I think, 3 or 4 weeks since I've been actual in the woods. Making a campfire, having coffee. Today is Sunday. I ran very early. 5:15. I was out of bed on my way here. The sun is up at 4:30, so it's light. But last time I was here, there were no leaves on the trees. But there is now. I grabbed a large piece of ash wood, carried it in, and on the way up here, there's a small hill. There is very tall grass, so my pants are soaked, my boots are dry, they're waxed, but my pants soaked. So I had to get the fire going very fast because there's mosquitoes and there is a lot. I'm wearing two types of bug spray and I don't think that I have been bitten yet. I wanted to come shoot a small video for you guys, but mainly for myself. It's hot, but I'm wearing long sleeve clothes, so the mosquitoes won't bite me. And it's been a while. If some of you follow my Instagram, you would have seen pictures of two new axes, a new bag. My 3-day pack from Meandering Maker guy, epic pack. But I came here wanting to shoot like I shot last time, and my small Micro Four Thirds camera that I'm filming on, I'm not sure it's going to handle the ISO and the lighting conditions in here very well. But I'm here, my fire is here, my coffee is here, I'm staying here. It's a funny thing when the scenery changes on you. I had a small camping spot on the southern part of my island, discovered it at winter time, enjoyed it in early spring. Hated it in late spring, summer, loved it in fall, autumn and winter. The tree canopies are very tall, but when the leaves fall off, it's so beautiful. But when the leaves are on the trees, it's dark. You can't see stuff. You can't take pictures, you can't shoot. You can go, and have a great time, but you can't do nothing with a camera. Absolutely nothing. I think the mosquitoes can smell the fire soon, so I'm gonna put on some wet sticks in a minute and make some smoke, and then I think it's time for a coffee. Okay guys, it's official. The first bite of the day and not the last. The first bite I could feel and can see. Got bitten on my hand, but yeah. This is a wake-up call for me. Last year, at this time, I was camping at the beach in a hammock, and the wet forests and the moisty forest is, I like them very, very much, but we have a lot of mosquitoes, more than we used to, and to back up my thesis or my theory, last time when I was driving to work, in the radio, there was this guy from our capital, Copenhagen, a professor with, let's call him a professor of bugs, because I can't translate what he is. He works with the Danish government and the University of Copenhagen. And he told that the winter we had in Denmark in 2019 was very mild, was very calm, not a lot of frost, not a lot of snow. So all things that are supposed to die during winter didn't. So he said that the amount of mosquitoes and the amount of ticks and the amount of other stupid creepy crawlies would be multiplied by 3. Last year we had a large heat wave for 28 days, 30 days, and a lot of angry wasps, but not a lot of mosquitoes, but they are here this year. My daughter at home has had some sleepless nights because she has been bitten 4 or 5 times on each leg, and she's very allergic to the mosquitoes. So yeah, this is a wake-up call. I was supposed to finish my camp the next couple of trips, but I think I'm gonna let the camp stand until the temperature changes or something else changes, but because this is horrible. I can hear them all the time, and I'm wearing bug spray from Norway with 50% DEET and bug spray on my clothes from Thailand, even worse, and they are still here. And there's a campfire, they are still here. So I'm gonna have my coffee, and unless the mosquito activity dies a bit down, they usually get riled up when I'm doing firewood or sweating, because they, I don't know if they can smell it, but they'll come. But they are here. I promise you, they are here. But today I'm gonna get bitten if that what it takes. But that if that's what it takes. But some of the future videos might be going to the beach in the hammock. Satan, what the fuck? Ah. Okay. So I have small pebbles of flint in the ground here, apparently. Last time I got hit by a burning piece of rock on my neck, and now it burned a hole in my shirt and on my finger. No idea if you can see this, but this is what hit me. Burning hot. Small piece of flint, stone, I think. Fuck. So, woodsman, breakfast, sausages, Danish bacon, eggs, black coffee. Not more to it, guys. I think that the next video will be at the coast. I found a new spot that I'm going to try. Nice spot, very nice. It has a bit of distance to get there, but I can manage that. So I'm gonna enjoy my meal, enjoy my coffee, and then I'm gonna leave this mosquito infested wood, piece of woodland, until the temperature falls or something else, because this is stupid. The campfire helps a lot, the smoke helps a lot, they don't like that. Otherwise, want to wish you guys. Otherwise, I want to wish you guys happy weekend, happy Sunday. This will be out later tonight, maybe. So maybe your weekend is already over. Then have a great week at work. Summer is almost here. See you soon, guys. Take care.